All right, this is Harold the Handyman here. Today we just finished an amazing concert with the worship team at LT. We worked hard for a whole week, and at the end of the day, I was feeling so tired, like drained. I was like, why am I feeling this way? And right now I was checking my data on my phone and my Fitbit that my wife gave me. I was like, okay, why do I feel so tired? And it was 23,000 steps. I could not believe that I walked 23,000, that's Big Daddy Shane right there, right? 23,000 steps. Let's look at the data really quick, right? Oh my God, what's happened with my data here? Come on, data. Oh, hold on. There we go. We'll get it. There it is. And so I went today, right? So I said, okay, let me look at my 23,000 steps, 5,400 calories burned. And I only had a burrito in the morning, right? 11 miles. That's why I was feeling so drained, cramping up and stuff. Well, now it's amazing having this Fitbit. This is Harold the Handyman, and another video reviewing your data on your Fitbit. When you feel drained, messed up with cramps, it's probably because you walk 23,000 steps. And that's how you do it.